I'll piggyback off your question, because I was going to piggyback off of hers, but yours, like, kind of hit it. Okay. Okay. But, anyways. Okay. So, I was saying, like, could your parents, like, influence you to do the opposite of what they do? Like, if they are so heavy into church and stuff like that, like, could you, like, stray away from that? Because you have your own mind, of course, and you feel like, oh, you don't want to do that.
Aquila, I say yes, because that's how I am with my mom. Like, she gets super mad about everything really quick, and yeah, I do too. I have a short temper, but she immediately just starts yelling about it, and I try to keep myself pulled together. Like, I try to do other things to calm down instead.
I feel like it can, but not necessarily not things that they do, but like things like they did or they didn't do. Like, for example, like going to school, like, one of your parents may not have graduated college, but just because they graduated college don't mean, like, oh, well, even if you didn't go, that don't mean I'm not going to go. Like, I want to go to college, and I'm going to go because that's just something I want to do. Like, you not going to college don't really affect me going to college. And it could be the other way around. Them going to college, like, oh, you going to college, you know, we're going to make sure you get into college and things like that. But then, maybe that's just not how I'm feeling. You know, maybe I feel, oh, well, I'm not going to be successful in college, so, you know, let me take up a trade or something like that. So it feels like it could hurt both ways depending on like how you feel.
Mm-hmm. I have something to say to a previous question. Okay, do you think that some of the things you do, you don't stray away from your parents because you want to make them happy? Like, for instance, I know that some of the things my brother does doesn't exactly make my mom happy, so I don't want to do those things because it makes her mad. So I kind of stray away from not being like her.
Yeah, of course, because you always want to satisfy your mom because she's the one that's giving you shelter, food, clothes. Like, whoever your parent or guardian is, they're the one that's giving you food, shelter, clothes, and the life you live right now.
But what I'm saying is, like, if you have something that you want to do and doesn't exactly make your mom happy, what am I trying to say here?
Like, if you want to do something, or do you feel like you have to do it because you know it don't make you.
Adding about that is, I get the same thing with my dad. The music I listen to, my dad is a totally different style of music. So, like, I'd be listening to it and he'd be mad, like, no, I don't want you listening to that. I want you to listen to this.